A Dallas woman is recovering from a frightening catamaran ride in the Pacific Ocean. A boat capsized yesterday morning in Costa Rica. That boat carried more than 100 people from the mainland to an island. It sank 9 miles into the trip. 3 people died. 106 survived, including Sue Schwartz from Dallas. She says strong waves tossed the boat and passengers into the ocean. She, her fiancé, and 11 friends treaded water for about 30 minutes until boats rescued them. Today, the Ohio